It's been a rocky road to the Tokyo Olympics, and it could get worse for Yoshiro Mori, the chief of the Games Organising Committee. The former Japanese Prime Minister has come under fire for implying that women talk too much during meetings.
The 83-year-old Tokyo Olympics chief has admitted his comments about women were inappropriate and against the spirit of the Olympics. But he said he's not thinking of quitting. Mr. Mori, whose short term as Prime Minister was marked by gaffes, made the comments at an Olympic committee meeting. When asked about increasing the number of female board members, he replied that if they did, they'd have to restrict speaking times, as women have difficulty speaking concisely, something he described as annoying. The hashtag Mori Please Resign has trended on Twitter in Japan. The row adds to the mounting pressure surrounding the upcoming Olympics. Polls show nearly 80% of Japanese are against hosting the Games in July as scheduled.